Hello and welcome to episode 579 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we're going to be taking a quick look at the McDonnell F2H Banshee. The Banshee is an American twin-engine carrier-based jet fighter aircraft developed from the earlier McDonnell FH Phantom. It was first flown on the 11th of January of 1947 and introduced into service in August of 1948. It was retired from United States service in 1961 and from Canadian service in 1962. 895 were built from 1947 to 1953, and the type saw service during the Korean War. The operators of the aircraft included the United States Navy and Marine Corps, as well as the Royal Canadian Navy. It can be found on museum display in Canada, as well as the U.S. states of California, Texas, Virginia, Arizona, and Florida. It can be seen in movies such as 1978's Capricorn 1, 1954's Man of the Fighting Lady, and 1954's The Bridges at Toko Ri. The F2H is powered by a pair of Westinghouse J34 turbojet engines with power outputs of 3,250 pounds of thrust each, giving the aircraft a maximum speed of 580 miles per hour or 500 knots, with a range of up to 1,710 miles and a service ceiling of 47,000 feet. It is typically armed with four Colt Mark 12 20mm cannons, nose-mounted, and could carry up to 3,000 pounds of bombs. Turn the lights on this model, you get rockets and some, looks like 250-pounders, maybe 500-pounders. So this is the freeware F2H from Robert Richardson, and we are in P3Dv4. So without further ado, let's hop in the cockpit, turn the sound on, and get this thing in the air. Knots.
High speed, low altitude pass over Point Review Naval Air Station.
Flaps are down full, gear is down.
Thank you. Well, folks, that concludes episode number 579 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the McDonnell F2H Banshee.